drove a TLX V6A spec with SHAWD to see whether Acura's risk award enthusiasm for accuracy crafted performance is obvious in what is basically a midterm invigorate of a vehicle that hasn't left a lot of an impression since it touched base for 2015. The A-spec is the one for people who really jump at the chance to drive, situated, in Acura's words, off to the side of the TLX V6 Tech in the Solace and Highlight centered V6 Advance. Inside, Highlights incorporate NSX propelled red or dark cowhide seating with false softened cowhide trim, a thick calfskin wrapped controlling wheel, ventilated front seats, and a remote charging cushion for convenient gadgets. The outside gets LED mist lights, dull chrome trim on the grille, mate dark window encompasses, a dark deck lid spoiler, and a full supplement of A-spec identifications. The 2018 TLX is accessible in 8 outside hues, including the charming A-spec Elite Still Night Blue Pearl of our test vehicle. All pleasant touches, yet the A-spec's brandishing equipment was our essential concern. Acura didn't have some other forms of the auto close by for assessment, yet we'll test them when they're accessible. The change starts with dumping the V6 Auto's standard 18-inch Hagel's arrangement elastic for an arrangement of 19-inch wheels shod with 40 arrangement Michelin Primacy MXM4V appraised tires. These A-spec edges are 8.0 inches wide rather than 7.5. Dampers with reconsidered valve tuning are collaborated with higher spring rates and modified bushings to convey more honed reactions and diminished body movements, says Acura. The back hostile-to-move bar likewise gets a knock, expanding in breadth from 24.7 to 25.4 millimeters. Inquisitively, while each of the A-spec TLXs get the firmer dampers, just AWD A-specs get the firmer springs and the thicker hostile-to-move bar. The A-specs electrically helped control controlling, a 15.1:1 rack proportion in AWD Auto's, 14.6:1 out of 2-wheel drive models, has been adjusted for better on-focus feel and to keep up responsiveness at speeds over 42 miles per hour. As specified, little has changed with the V6 and its specialist transmission. Increasing speed is lively, with 290 drive and 267 pounds to foot of torque from the normally suctioned V6, we've gauged 5.7 seconds for the 0 to 60 mile per hour keep running from a pre-refresh demonstrate. There are 4 driving modes, Econ, Normal, and Sport give smooth, unpretentious operation, while Sport Plus changes to the most forceful mapping and holds outfits longer in all circumstances. Proportions are stacked firmly, making it enjoyable to utilize the wheel-mounted door shifters. Sport Plus changes to manual mode with the principal pull of a lever and holds it until the point when the driver trains else. It additionally takes into consideration 2 full downshifts. In the less forceful settings, the transmission comes back to drive after a couple of snapshots of idleness. Various calculations keep running out of sight, advancing transmission operation to stifle upshifts amid lively cornering and to hold gears while climbing and diving steep evaluations. On the off chance that it sounds like a great deal of electronic horseplay that will just attempt to put a cover on the fun, we're here to reveal to you that is not the situation.